Right, well, I came a bit late to Cecilia's workshop this morning, but I came in just in time to hear her tip about just twiddling around with a couple of chords on a guitar or a keyboard or whatever, and just seeing what happened. And this next song is a good example of that. I was fiddling around with a guitar one day, playing a couple of chords. They happened to be D major and E minor. I can't sing in that key, so it's been transposed into G major, A minor. And for a long time, that was all I had, the two chords. And out of that came a tune. And the first line of the lyrics. And that was all. For about 5 years. And then I read a book called Take Back Plenty by Colin Greenland. And then I had a song. It's called Alice. Stars are spinning round the galaxy. Tabitha, can't you hear their call? I'm more than just another cargo ship. I'm the very best barge of all. Let's fly to the end of the starways, past the Tangle and out to Mars. Leave Moonbase and home behind us. Tabitha, let's go to the stars. Player wants to go to plenty, sleazy relic of an alien kind. Bring him there, take his money, fix the ship and leave him behind. Then find that it's not that easy, the cops now are on your trail. Your shipmates are out to cheat you, who'll survive Venus' deadly veil? Foul nets of that vicious hunter, taken as far as dark Pluto's moon. Still you're resisting cold, cruel Capella. Tell me the key to set me free, Tabitha. Say it's stars are spinning round the galaxy. Tabitha, it's your ship who calls. I've the power to take us anywhere. I'm no longer a barge at all. Let's fly to the end of the starways. Leave the system, I don't know how. Slit the chains of cruel Capella. Space is not a barrier now. Tabitha, there's no barrier now. Alice.